Viewers, welcome back. Tampa Bay Buccaneers wide receiver Chris Godwin was carted off the field near the end of game against the Baltimore Ravens. After the game, head coach Todd Bowles told reporters the first indications are Godwin suffered a dislocated ankle. Bowles added that it doesn't look good. The wideout had an air cast played on his left leg while leaving the field. Godwin has 7 catches for 65 yards prior to the injury, taking on a bigger load with Mike Evans suffering a hamstring injury earlier in the game. The veteran entered the week with 43 catches. Godwin played in all 17 games in the 2023 season.